me, Ravy Rambles, and I'm so excited because today I'm going to be doing something that I've never ever seen before. Haven't seen any videos about it, haven't seen people talked about it, so I'm really, really excited that I came up with this idea. I'm going to go through a list of the top five most common fursona names that you might find in the furry fandom. Now, a couple of disclaimers, this list is not in any order except for number one, and if your fursona's name is on this list, it's not that I dislike it, it's just that this name is very, very common. So if your name is on this list, please don't take offense because that is not my intentions. I just want to share what I personally think are some of the most common names that you will run across in the furry fandom. Now let's get into it!
Number 5. Blue.
This is a very common name that was probably brought to popularity through a few different things. First, blue is a very pretty name. Second, blue is a lot of people's favorite colors, and three, it might have been brought to popularity because of the movie Jurassic World, where one of the main characters was named Blue. There's other characters and other medias that have been named Blue, so it is a common name, and if this is your fursona's name, cool, I don't care. Next up.
Number 4. Sky.
Sky is another very popular name in the furry fandom. And for similar reasons, it's a very pretty name and it can have a lot of different inspirations. If your name is Sky, please tell me down below. I know at least two fursuiters with the name Sky, and I know that there are several people out there whose fursonas are named Sky who don't have fursuits. If you're one of these people, please let me know because I'd love to hear the inspiration behind your suit. Next up!
Number 3. Toxic.
Toxic is a pretty common name in the fandom, especially when it comes to fursuiters. I know of at least three fursuiters with this name, and it's probably because it sounds cool, and it has a pretty cool spelling, because, well, X's are pretty fun in the furry fandom. If you've met a furry, there's a chance that at least one of their characters has an X in its name. That's because, well, it's edgy. But, so, if your name is Toxic, if your friend's name is Toxic, let me know where they got their name from, because I absolutely love hearing name inspirations, like I said. Actually, one of my friends, their character's name is Toxic. Shout out to Toxic and Foul Productions, I love you. And, so if you guys, have any, backstories behind this name, please let me know. And if you're one of those toxic people, not like that, you know what I mean? If your name is Toxic, then you're definitely going to find other toxics out there, so keep a close look. Next up.
Number 2. Echo.
Oh boy, this one. Now we're getting into the sketchy territory, and I'd mean that in the nicest possible way. The reason I say that is because only doing a quick Google search, I found at least 8 fursuits with this name, and that was just in the top 20 search results. So, to say that this one is common is kind of an understatement. This is a very, very pretty name, and I love the name Echo, so if your name is Echo, I'm not trying to insult you at all. Just pointing it out that this name is extremely common, so if you have a second name choice, maybe consider. I mean that. I don't want to rewrite any of your guys' characters, please, this is just my opinion. It's like, it's just, it's so common! But, this next one. Oh, this next one. This is the only one in this list that hurts me deeply. If your fursona is named this, I am not trying to be mean. It's just that, why? Going on to number one.
Number one, Wolfie.
Seriously? Out of the thousands and thousands of names you could have picked, you took Wolf and put a Y at the end, or maybe an IE, maybe two E's if you want to be edgy. Like I said, if this is your fursona's name, that's fine. It's your fursona. I don't care what you choose, but seriously? I mean, I'm not trying to be mean, but couldn't you come up with something slightly more creative? I have met dozens of Wolfies out there, and I don't I don't understand why people think it's such an amazing name. Like, it's the most clever thing ever. Also, Foxy, I've met a lot of those. Basically, just like taking your animal species and putting a Y at the end that doesn't really make it a name. It's like, if it's your name, that's fine. I don't care, but why? Why couldn't you come up with something slightly more? You know what I mean. Anyway, guys, I love you so much, and I hope you enjoyed this list. Let me know your opinions down below. I love you guys absolutely so much. If any of your characters are named one of these, please let me know down below, because I would love to chat with you. And I love you all, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye!